Okay, this is a really easy dance to an old favorite song called Twist and Shout by the Beatles. So I say it's easy because it's only one dance move, and I bet you can guess the dance move that it is. It's the twist. You're gonna put the abbeys around your upper back, but the easy part stops there. With the support pad around your upper back, you're going to try to stay low the entire song. You can move to one side, you can move to the other side, you can come up a little bit, you can go down a little bit, but you're gonna do your best to continue to twist the entire time until the song says, ah, ow! And you can go ahead and straighten your legs, straighten out, and you know, jiggle them around a little bit, and then when they start singing the next verse, get down low again and start twisting. Okay, are you ready? Let's do it. Let's twist and shout.
Twist and shout. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Okay.